Breaking news, go Bucks! For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers re-signed Jamel Dean. Woo! He's back at Tampa for the next 4 years, $52 million. Unfortunately, the Bucks Nation did lose Raheem Nunez Roches, aka Nacho. Very unfortunate we lost him, but hopefully he'll do well on the Giants, as that is where he's projected to go on a one-year deal. But at least we got Jamel Dean, one of our lockdown corners, back under contract for the next 4 years. Go Bucks! And let's have a good 2023 season. Go Bucks!